You've done that for stage purposes.
Yes.
Yeah. You know, what shoes are worn for different acts in vaudeville is really important. You wear the rubber shoe for juggling, but the Stooges, you know, Larry Fine, the shoe that he wore, and you can see this in, I think it might be Woman Haters. One of the greatest, it shows the Stooges were live stage performers. There's a move where Larry Fine is coming into to a room really fast walking. And he realizes that his intended, he's a woman hating his club, he's not supposed to get married. And then his father-in-law-to-be is standing where he doesn't think he's going to be. And he's come in to tell them he's breaking up, and he doesn't want to now. So Larry Fine, the Stooges, walks in really fast. Then he sees the guy he doesn't want to see, and he turns completely around 180 and starts walking the other way back out the door while still having the momentum
and sliding
right into the guy. So he's sliding backwards like Michael Jackson moonwalk, but he's doing a full slide while walking the other way. So he slides in backwards, walking the other way, trying to get out. It's an amazing move and perfectly timed, perfect vaudeville burlesque stuff. And I talked to, of course, Johnny Thompson, who was a kind of the director mentor of Penn and Teller, who knows everything about comedy, everything about magic. I mean, the best magic mind alive, knows everything about comedy. And he explained to me that Larry Fine wore these special vaudeville shoes that they had, where they would take dress shoes and take the heels off and then polish the bottom of them with polished leather. And then you could do all these slapstick moves because you were essentially sliding around. It's almost like skates. And Larry Fine was really big on being able to use those shoes. It also, because the Stooges were small, it also makes the Stooges smaller. So that the big guy, the me, who goes, "You sure you three guys know what you're doing?" can tower over them much easier.